in the UFC, where you want to see it go in the next few years?
As the country and the world starts to open up, go into more territories that we've never been in. Right now, we have three champions from Africa. Well, two. And what's his name has the opportunity to become a champion, heavyweight, against Stipe Ngannou. And I want to do a fight in Africa. So planning that whole thing out right now. And
so you in talks already? You working?
Continue to go into places that we've never been and build the brand and build the sport and build new talent.